I'm with Adam Fotch from the Israel College of the Bible. Now, Adam, what is Israel College of the Bible?
Israel College of the Bible is basically the only accredited Bible school in Israel. We're here to serve, first and foremost, the local messianic body, as there are a lot of Israelis who can't afford or can't leave the country to study at other Bible colleges. So we're the only accredited Bible college within Israel to serve those students.
And how long has the Bible College been established, and how was it established?
Bible College was established in 1990. It was basically established from the need of some local pastors and local leaders for a local Bible college to serve the local messianic body.
And do you get students here from around the world?
We do. Like I said, our main focus is Israelis, but we also have an international program. So we have students, most of our students come from America, but we've had students in the past from Africa, and this year we've had some from Asia, Europe, and some from even the former Soviet Union.
How many students do you have this year?
Altogether, we have 25 students. That's about 10 international students. We have 10 students enrolled in our MA in pastoral counseling, and then we have another 15 students in our BA program on Bible. And there's another MA that we just started this year in Bible that has two or three students in it.
Now, do you have Arabs and Jews together on campus?
We do. We have Jewish believers, Israeli Jewish believers, and we also have Arab Christians that have Israeli citizenship, which we call Israeli Arabs. And I think they actually make up 20% of our Israeli Israeli student population.
Now, is the college here in Jerusalem, or is it also around Israel as well?
Our campus in Jerusalem houses our administration and also our international program. And we have a campus in Netanya, which is a little bit more central for most Israelis, for all the Israeli programs.
And how long is a study program for people who want to learn more about the land here?
Okay, for like we're talking about international program. The Year in Israel program is a year-long program, and we focus on language, culture, the land itself, and also the historical and cultural component of the Bible. Basically, the things outside of the Bible that you need to understand the Bible, or that will help you understand the Bible.
Now, do students get to learn about the Jewish roots?
Absolutely. As the Israel College of the Bible and especially our international program, that's one of the focuses. Also, the Israeli program, they come with more of a background of the Jewish or the Jewish roots of their faith, but there's a definitely significant factors in both programs.
And how important is it for studying the Bible to know about the Jewish roots?
I would say critical. Part of the Jewish roots is Hebrew, and just to give you an example, Matthew 1:21 says that and they shall call his name Jesus because he will save his people from their sins. Now in English that doesn't really make a lot of sense. In Greek that doesn't make any sense. Only in Hebrew does that verse come to life, and then it comes in the formula we have in the Old Testament. They should call his name Jacob because he grabbed his brother by the heel. And Ekev, from the name Yaakov, is heel. And the same way that you have that formula many times in the Old Testament, the same way we have with Jesus. Jesus doesn't mean salvation in English, but Yeshua in Hebrew means salvation. So maybe the better translation is, and they would call his name salvation, for he will save his people from their sins.
So even just learning and understanding more about the Hebrew language actually opens up the Bible so much more.
Absolutely. And then we have just the cultural aspect of the Jewish culture, understanding the Jewish feasts and holidays that are very, once you understand them, once you grab hold of them, Jesus' ministry and his life and even his traveling that we read about in the Gospels comes to life, and you begin to understand things a lot better.
Now you also get the chance to travel around the country. How important is that to the student as he sees the places where Jesus ministered?
Right. Well, that definitely brings it to life. When they can go see, go to Capernaum and see the town that Jesus started his ministry in, which many of the archaeological relics are still there, although different than what they were at Jesus' time, but still the distance from the synagogue where Jesus taught to Peter's house where he healed his mother-in-law and says he stood at his door and healed people all night long. For me, that's a very special place, and you can really envision Jesus there serving the community. that's one example of many in the land. And Jesus, although our Savior and the Messiah, but there's many other places we can understand the rest of the Bible, places that have to do with the Old Testament events, such as David and Goliath and different places. The road to Emmaus, think about things to do with Jesus and his resurrection. And of course, you know, Jerusalem is hard to take a walk in Jerusalem without coming across some historical site or something that's not related to the Bible.
So you can really just imagine Jesus being there at the time, and when you see the practical landscape of everything.
Absolutely. Yeah.
Now, is the Bible College a faith-based college here?
We're definitely based on faith, born-again, spirit-filled Bible college.
Now, do you run other programs in the college?
Well, we have different programs. We have the Year in Israel program for the international students. We have a BA program for the Israeli students, BA in Biblical Studies. Part of that is their first year program, which we call the Bikkurim program, which is First Fruits program. And that's just really maybe for those students who aren't interested in doing a full 4 years in Biblical Studies, but maybe they're after the Army and they want to go study some theology and some improve their foundation for their faith before they go off and study chemistry or engineering or some other program. And then we have two MA programs, one in pastoral counseling, which has proven to be a real need in this country, and the new program we just started this year is the MA in Biblical Studies, which is basically a continuation from the BA.
How important is the college to the believer here?
To the believing body, as the only accredited local Bible college, I think we're pretty important to the life and the growth of the Messianic body in Israel.
So the students, they can get to learn about the land here, but do they get to practically practice that as well?
Right. With the all our Israeli students are required to take part in ministries while they're studying. And this really, we haven't had any problem with this, because basically the students who want to study Bible and want to study theology and on a level of, you know, a BA level, are those students who are involved in full-time ministry. So the students that are attracted to us are those who are already serving, but that's definitely a requirement that we have. With the international students, it's a little bit more difficult because they're only here for a year, and most of them don't speak Hebrew. But we do have opportunities, and we try to encourage them to get involved with the local congregation, get involved with local ministry. Some of them in the past have done internships with local ministries. There's a few students doing that right now, in fact.
And finally, what's your prayer for the students here as they come and they learn more about the land and about Jesus the Messiah?
I have different prayers, because they're coming from two totally different kind of things. Basically, international students, that they would come. Most of them already have a heart for Israel and a heart for the Jewish people, and just that they would leave with that heart and that desire stronger. Their faith would be encouraged. They would leave as ambassadors for Israel and also to the local believing population here. And they would be able to use, I realize that not everyone can leave and be a teacher, but they would leave with the knowledge of the Bible and the cultural and historical surroundings of the Bible that they didn't have before. For the local population, my prayer is that they would be strengthened in their faith and become leaders in the local population. And basically, we would strengthen the local body of Messiah.
And what's your website for anybody who'd like to know more?
Yeah, you can check us out at www.israelcollege.com. It has a preference there right at the beginning if you want English or Hebrew. Obviously, our Hebrew side is more focused on the Israeli students, and the English side is more for international students.
Okay, Adam, thank you very much.
Thank you.